Left side, climb up. Right side, slide down. One at a time, on your bottom. Make sure your slide is clear. We broke every one of those rules. Ready? Get set. Go. I'm Bob Cassilly. I'm the guy that built the City Museum. And we're on top of the roof. And this is the end of like our 10-year roof project that we've opened about a week or two ago. And here it is. Well, everything we're here, we sort of, you know, our thing is to use found objects. So the bus came from Roxana School District. We decided to bring that up and set that up here. And we didn't really have a parking permit for it at the time. So there was a little bit of controversy over it. The slide was the 1940s vintage slide that used to go around in, you know, for carnivals and things like that. And the parachutes, they came from, they were aircraft carrier parachutes that slowed planes down when they landed. It's an Eli Walker Ferris wheel, and well, you can consider it a 200-foot tall Ferris wheel if you start from the ground. And it came from, it was from the 1940s. It went around and did carnival tours until we got it out of a barn in southern Illinois. We're going up 200 feet tall. Ferris wheel is not 200 feet tall, but it is 200 feet tall from the ground. And there we are at the top. About 15 years ago, I built the Praying Mantis, and it was over Shaw's Garden for a while, and then I brought it back and put it on top of the dome.
Ow!
Oh! Did you get that one?